You are my everything. You make my heart go ting-a-ling-a-ling. Baby, you got what I need. You are all I see. You was made for me. That's why we are the perfect team. The Baileys, the Baileys, the Baileys. Yeah, that's right. The Baileys, the Baileys. Welcome to our life.
I love you, Mrs. Bailey.
I love you too, Mrs. Bailey.
So I'm trying to get like little brief bits of, like, you don't want asparagus?
Yeah. When I seen that, I was like, ooh, that.
My wife picked that meat up.
Wow. No, that's terrifying. That'd be good to know.
Let's see what the missus has up her sleeve for Sunday dinner. Hey, I just be excited to eat the little that I eat. I be wanting to eat so much more, but she'll be sweetie, baby.
What if I did?
Buffalo chicken? Because you said it. Oh my God, look for you people that don't like sugar. Sugar free, yay, we go sugar free. We thanking the light, babe. We thanking the light. What? Is you tired of that broke down, busted motherfucker that you with? Well, I tell you what. Maybe you should just gain you something better than OxyClean, baby. So you know what? Tell that motherfucker to bounce. Now I know y'all seen what I did there. Yeah, creativity, baby.
You put it where it go.
I'm putting it up her. I'm having a Red Bull crave. When y'all go to the store, stop doing this. Stop leaving stuff. If you can't pay for it, take the shit back. Rude ass. Store number 2.
Oh, there they go.
Some peaches. They look good though.
They do.
Oh, take a bite, y'all. Take a bite of that big mama. It's just a... I mean, listen, y'all, my wife laughing because I'm trying to pick cucumbers for my tomato and cucumber salad. So I'm telling her, this feels uncomfortable. Like, I don't know what to say. These too big, these too little. Can I have a medium one? Herman the Monster want to run a nigga over while they driving. So anyway, I ended up 2 big cucumbers and 1 medium one. But the way I was holding the shit in my hand, I was a little uncomfortable with it. I was like, baby, these are exorbitantly big. Like, why? Where they getting these cucumbers from? Where? I don't know. Looking for this at the other store.
Yeah,
it was on the wrong aisle. Somebody finally found it. Black clock. So we were sitting here and we was discussing how the young lady, and when we go to Walmart, she always follows around, or she always pop up. And I'm like, hey girl. And I told my wife, I think she think we be stealing. You know what I'm saying? Like, not scanning or something. And I, you know, kind of cockily, which the Lord knows my heart. I said what I said about our household, you know, about the figures in the household. And I was like, we don't have to steal, to my wife as we're having a discussion. And we went on to a whole different thing about, I want to be one of them type of people that I don't even want to know when I get paid. I said, like, oh, girl, it's a payday. Versus, you know what I'm saying? Like, how I am now, like, Lord, okay, well, if I spend this, I'm going to have this much for payday. Yada, 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 before payday. Woot-the-woot-the-woot. And then I was just like, what the fuck was we talking about? How we even started talking about paydays? And my wife had to
think about it.
That was
a good damn question.
We both were sitting there like,
so,
I don't think I have to tell y'all why we forgot what the hell we was talking about. But we did. So, you know, those three little letters, Tom, Henry, and Carol, THN to the C.
To go all the way.
Y'all know about that
t-shirt and my panties on.
We're gonna do a little
t-shirt and my panties on.
We're gonna do that. Asparagus is bussing, baby. So there's that jerk seasoning that we've looked in a million stores for. All right.
Hey, man.
Say about this, it's gonna be what better?
It's busting. You're gonna be glad we went to them stores to get these.
Maybe you know.
This baby. Yeah, I remember we got lost in the car. I just got lost again with the dog food. Man, we're talking about the broccoli in the store. Oh, we started to get the
buffalo chicken.
Don't always have to eat on real plates, baby. We real good meal on a paper plate. Beef steaks with bell peppers and onions, the broccoli and cheddar, pasta, and fried asparagus, baby.